Hello, hello, Jeff Elvin here with the Lori Ballen team and Ballen Brands at your command. Just wanted to do a video here today on a little suite of smart plans that we've created for our database and just kind of some touches that we feel are appropriate in nurturing leads, following up with leads, or general contacts in the system. So what we've set up here is, and we've named these kind of to our own understanding of how these work. We have one campaign here called the Buyer Arrival Smart Plan, and this one's set up basically to be about a week long with multiple touches via email and text in order to connect with a brand new lead. So this isn't someone we met at an open house, but maybe someone we generated on Facebook or from our website. So what we're going to do here is basically, like I said, it's about a week long. We're going to send them SMS and introduce ourselves and find out how they're feeling about their properties they're looking for. Then we're going to wait a day. We're going to send them an email. Then we're going to wait a day, send them another text message. So our strategy here is to connect with them on a daily basis and make sure that we have the best opportunity to provide them value. And then finally, at the end of that particular campaign, we have a task that will get assigned to the agent's list in order to make sure that they review that contact, have they been responding, and ultimately put them on an appropriate smart plan follow-up based on their response. So the next one we have here is a survival smart plan. So the point of this one is actually to keep in touch with them over the course of a year. So we actually have this one looping four times. So the idea is this is someone we have connected with and we're wanting to keep in touch with because they're not ready to buy right now necessarily. So we have a 21-day delay, so it's about 3 weeks, and we're going to send them a text message. And we have the text messages because it's going to cycle through these four times throughout the year. We do have separate ones set up to cycle through. It's called dynamic texting. So we have a few different messages of what will go out. Then we have a delay here for 21 days, so again, 3 weeks. And then we're going to send another SMS, a delay, send SMS, delay, send SMS. So, and then we repeat four times. So again, it's about a year long, and it cycles through about 16 messages in order to keep in touch with those particular leads. And then we have what we call the revival smart plan. So this one is another one that's meant to be a little bit aggressive. So it's at least every other day. And it's a text message and an email. The point of this one is we have leads that we've been nurturing, but a lot of times if they're just not ready to buy yet, or, you know, sometimes our persistence actually keeps them from responding because they know we're there. So they don't need to respond to us to keep us on the line. So we find that it's helpful to have one that we call revival. So the point is maybe this is a lead we were talking to, but they've now gone cold. They're no longer responding to us. So we put them on the revival smart plan in order to get them engaged again and see how we can help them. So the messages you'll see are very specifically directed toward, you know, are you still in the market to make a real estate purchase? I'd hate to give up on you if you're still considering a purchase. Can we connect? So these are much more direct messages, not necessarily just, you know, hey, we'd like to help you, but more like, did you change your mind? Is there a reason you're not talking to us? So we find that this has a pretty effective response for us as well to get people to say, oh yeah, I'm sorry, I'm just waiting for this, or, you know, certain circumstances in the job have changed, things like that. So it helps them re-engage with us. Okay, then we have a seller series as well. So arrival, survival, and revival again in the seller series. So they're similar to the buyer series, only they're seller messages instead. Then we have what we call the SOI Smart Plan. And the point of the SOI Smart Plan is to keep in touch with contacts in the database. These are not leads per se, someone that we're trying to close on a transaction or move toward closing on a transaction, but really just someone that we want to keep in touch with in general so that we can, you know, be top of mind when it comes to real estate, offer our support when they need it, and really just kind of stay connected. So this could be past clients that are on this campaign. This could be people maybe that you grew up with and, you know, maybe aren't on a daily communication or weekly, you know, you don't talk to or see that often. So the point of these is to kind of keep in contact with people. And you'll notice we have this rotating through making a phone call, Then we wait 30 days and we're going to send text SMS messages. And again, we're going to loop this one so that it's indefinite, actually. And so we want to scatter those SMS messages so that they look different each time that they get them. And then we're going to wait 29 days and send an email to connect with them. And then we're going to have it repeat. So then it waits 30 days, phone call, 30 days text, 29 days email. So it just kind of runs through that rotation. So as you'll see, this is just an ongoing smart plan that will continue to nurture your leads until you decide that they are no longer someone that you should be nurturing, which in this case would only be if they're a dead lead or maybe moved out of town or someone that ultimately you're not going to be able to do business or won't refer you business in the future. Otherwise, they absolutely should be on a smart plan. And then finally, we have the testimonials review smart plan. So this one is a week-long campaign with a couple touches. We send an email and a text message encouraging a review or a testimonial. We give them links, of course, to leave us that review or testimonial. We wait a few days, then we want to kind of check and see if maybe they did leave us a review. We want to take them off the campaign. If they did not, then they're going to get another series here. So what we have here, like I said, is just kind of a suite of campaigns. It's really meant. We already have the monthly neighborhood nurtures and we have the birthday campaign. Those are things that are already in here in the KW commands interface. And so these are ones that we find very effective as supplemental campaigns to really help you with that concept of the 33 touches and where we see a lot of value that isn't already provided to us. So if you have any questions on these smart plans, of course, Ballen Brands can offer support. You can actually purchase these campaigns from us. We can install them for you if that's helpful. But otherwise, hopefully these ideas just as a way to kind of engage you and give you ideas on what smart plans you might want to create in your own system, then hopefully this will provide you some value there. So if you have any questions, by all means, you can reach out to us at team@ballenbrands.com. Go to our website at ballenbrands.com. And of course, the great resource of understandingcommand.com.